The earlier paintings are deliberately monochrome, stark and bleak. This one's based on a famous photograph, how the youth of the Bogside took on the police and army. Here, the most lasting image of Bloody Sunday, when 14 people were killed by the British Army during a civil rights march. And here, the Republican hunger strikes of 1981, in which 10 men died, are captured.